The sunflowers are still with us, well into the month of October.